Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds, Peril on Gorgon. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're headed back on one of these bridges. Why isn't this the place we couldn't go? Wait a second. These places aren't marked. Which one's the HIA observation room? Okay, two of them are by OCI, and then one's a chem lab and one's HIA. So this is the OCI. Right, this is HIA. So then this is the chem lab, which is interesting. I want to check out whatever this building is, as well as the chem lab, so we'll head forward. And there might be baddies here that have returned. I don't see anybody. Alright, let's check out what this is. Right, we got bubbling stuff. Sounds ominous. Whoop. Primal Miasma. Oh. Looks formidable. I don't want to step in this stuff. Hunting rifle.
Here we go.
Oh, there's more. Whoa. Did that hurt him? Whoops. Wow. Toxic primal hide. The hide from a toxic primal. That makes sense. Your eyes burn whenever your face gets within half a meter of the hide. You best get rid of it soon, just in case it might cause permanent damage. Is that possible? Maybe I don't want to pick that up, put it in my inventory, if so. Toxic primal brain. You've seen a lot of creatures' brains in your life, but never one with this much mucus covering it and endlessly dripping from it. Now you're going to have to clean your shoes. You know, I think we could carry this stuff, right? I don't know if it could really damage me from my inventory like that. Oh, that was interesting. We haven't seen those before. Vending machine. Nico Pat. Well, plenty of snacks. Those things almost made a snack of us. We're close to one of these phonographs. Interesting. What's back here? A lot of bins out here. Okay. Lots of stuff. Nothing up there. So this road continues on as well. Goes to some other... Are those buildings? I've been back here. This is just another way in. Alright. So this isn't actually a building that we can go in. Oh, there's a... You know, I thought I saw a laser sight shining down. How do I get up there? There's got to be a way, mister. I could see where it goes, but not where it starts out. On the other side, maybe? There's a railing here. Oh, maybe around here. No, or maybe not. You have to get behind this. I'm not missing a ladder or something. It's definitely a walkway. Oh, oops. Yeah, that hurt. Well, maybe if I get up there, but I don't know how I could get up there. Alright, let's check out this way then. Nothing else that we're looking for. The electric filing. HIA. Oh, so this is the chem lab. Chem lab storage room. Processing ravine. Maybe that's the mines. Maybe this is the Gorgon mines over here? I don't know. Another one of those gates with the elevator? Ooh! Skeleton. You don't often see that. Collapsed tug transport. Canid charger? Both need to be refilled or reloaded.
Got him.
Killed it outright. There's another one coming.
Here we go.
There's more.
Don't mess with us.
All right. Don't mess with us. Even if we mess with you first. Well, that's interesting looking. Thank you.
kill.
Re-kill. Oh god, here comes the Colossus thingy. That's another one? Guys, all right? Wow. What is it? Synthesis and manufacturing. Okay. What are these canid heads? I gotta watch out for this sludge. Oops. How close can I get? Not that close. So did some of these things break and the stuff got out? Is that what happened? Which just extra gunk. Oh, sorry, Parvati.
Everyone all right?
Are you guys all right? That looks really painful. Even these things are... Drones have Adrena time on them. I wonder why, actually. Okay, seems seeming really choppy here. Turn on the visual effects, see if that helps. Don't want to turn the textures down. Let me restart the recording. So yeah, I know I want to go in there, but first let me just check out I saw something showing up. Let's check out all the bodies and stuff we've left over here. And I'll run back. SMC lower exterior. Synthesis and manufacturing center. Access to the synthesis and manufacturing center is currently restricted. To request access, please consult Lawrence Goodfellow, Office of Creative Incubation. Well. Oh. They have done a good job with sealing it off, then. So in that case, I'm running back through here anyway, so... SMC lower exterior. So there's another bridge, but back to where we've already been. This way? Oh, we're underneath, supposedly. We are underneath. Primal Contagion. Sounds delightful.
This will be over quickly.
Maybe not. Lights. Yeah, they're probably gonna get through. Nice, 31. White things running away. Whoa! Ow! Oh, I got killed. Yeah, I did save right before. Oh, wow. Gotta remember to do my huffing then.
This will be over quickly.
Royce hit!
That's not gonna be enough. Thank you. Watch out for that. Some kind of pathing issue or something. Very slowly. It's at full strength, this thing. We got two left.
Here we go.
Wow. Well, these things are really tough. They must be resistant to, like, a lot of things. Well,
keep him quiet, Cap.
No trouble defeating them. Maybe we can sneak around them or something. What even is that way? Oh, that. Whatever that is. Is that the chem lab? That's the chem lab. Is that way. If you want to get to the chem lab, looks like we have to go through them. What else do I have? Wait a second.
Incoming.
Get it up!
Can't be all of them. Maybe that was all of them, maybe. I don't know where the big guy went. We got the big guy. Maybe they're just very resistant to fire. I mean, very susceptible to fire. That's what I mean. I mean, I don't see them. I'm gonna keep this thing out. Or ready, anyway. Maybe that's it. That's the one. Yeah, there's two of them over there. Contagion and Miasma.